our sake. But to, like, right after Christmas, actually I would say it started right before Christmas, to now, probably, like 80 to 90% of everybody I personally know has had the you know what. I mean, when they said contagious, they were not lying. So, hopefully you're all doing well, but if you do, if you are sick, I hope that you're getting rest, you're getting hydration, you're taking your Mucinex, you're getting your groceries delivered, and you're somehow entertaining yourself enough to, like, not just focus on how crappy you feel. Purchase, yes. Understand credit and debit, yes. like my mind is getting ahead of my hand or something. Navigate without a map. No, I have no sense of direction. Does anybody that grew up using GPS have a sense of direction? Because it ruined my sense of direction. Not that I really had much of one, but it ruined what I did have. Take a car to be serviced. Yes, I can do that. Wash and detail a car. I can wash a car. I cannot detail a car. I mean, I can clean my car as good as I can, but I can't detail it. Know where the hospital is. watch somebody's 4 kids or 3 kids or 2 kids and you did not charge by the hour, you got what they gave you. So like you'd get over there and a lot of times you'd babysit 4 kids for like 9 hours and you'd get $20. And like the way I was raised was if you're gonna go babysit for them, they need to be returning to a clean house. No dishes in the sink. Like that was the whole thing. These days, well, it's a whole other thing. It's a whole other thing and I have opinions. Not that like using teenagers like that was right back then, but there's gotta be something, there's gotta be a happy medium. Sure I am.